Hello everyone, my name is Andy and welcome back to another video. It's a boat related video again because boats are awesome. I'll be showing off two concepts in this video which both have practical uses, one more so than the other. The first is despawn prevention when crossing dimensions, and the second being drowned boat based mob ejection, which I briefly showed in my last video. To understand the use case for this, I'll put it in a bit of a story form. I'm sure you've experienced this if you play on a multiplayer server. You just finished building a nice two-dimensional mob farm such as Logical Geek Boy's Creeper Farm on an SMP, and then you try to run it. But later, when you go to check the output, there's barely anything. You find out that there were players in the other dimension that were too far from your farm portal, so the mobs instantly despawned and you got no drops. Previously, the only way to get the drops was to have an alt account or a player bot near the farm portal, or to ask your server members to leave that dimension. But this isn't always possible, nor convenient. Enter the infamous boat. Using a slightly tweaked version of my boat looting setup, the mobs that come through the portal instantly get picked up by the boats before they get a chance to despawn. Just keep in mind that you won't get looting or player kill exclusive drops when you use this. So for example, if you have a wither skeleton farm, you won't be able to get drops like skulls and swords. Huge shout out to Salty Nuggets for bringing this to my attention and letting me put it in a video. Links to his channel will be in the description, go check him out. I won't be doing a build tutorial on this because it's not much different from my boat looting setup, so you'll have to refer to that video. But I will show you the changes you have to make when building it, so watch this first. First, you have to make sure that you put 24 boats on each side so that the mobs entity cram and die, which is faster than freezing damage that would kill them otherwise. Second, you will need the armor stand and the player platform. Third, you can enclose the whole thing. The collection is as per your preference, but water streams in the overworld and ice baths in the nether are recommended. If you so desire, you could also use 23 boats aside on both sides as a form of mob storage, so you can come to kill them later with loot in. You will have to remove the powder snow when storing the mobs. Each boat can hold 2 mobs, so a maximum of 23 boats a stack, and 4 stacks can hold 184 mobs. Before I get some angry comments and DMs, I will point out that depending on your farm, mobs will exit the portal at different heights, and this isn't good for your setup, since the mobs that come floating will despawn instead of getting picked up. You can raise the boats in snow, but you might occasionally have items going back through the portal. The second concept is not as useful, but it is quite fun. Using what are called drown boats, you can pick up and eject mobs, translocating them quickly and easily. And with a bit of setup, this can be used to get 40 mobs out of a portal every second, and into a bubble column with fewer collisions. I can't think of too many uses for it, but it does have a coolness factor. The setup is quite easy. Place a fence in the corner, a block, and then another fence. Place a block here. Place the boat on it, and row it into place, making sure the boat faces away from the portal. Place a temporary block, piston, and soul sand, then power the piston. Add a block and 2 stairs, like so. Then push them all down. Waterlog the corner stair. Build up the tube. And light the portal. Fill in the water. Place 4 trapdoors like so. Encase this side. This side is where the baby mobs will go out unless they were accelerated into the portal, because they don't come into boat range. Deal with them whichever way you find convenient. Your adult mob output is this bubble column here. Before I end the video, I just want to mention a few things. Firstly, for any questions regarding this or any of my other projects, the Noob Tech Discord is the place to ask them. While I do read the comments, it's easier to get help and answer over there. Secondly, I'd like to give a quick shout out to some boat deck users I've seen recently, namely despawn4 and methods. Links to both will be below. And finally, I want to give a massive thank you to all of my subscribers. At the time of recording, I just passed 800 subscribers, which is just crazy. I won't drag this on for much longer, so thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye!